بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم.
What is the Quran and why should you read it? Because the Quran describes amazing real life role models. As human beings, right from our childhood, we look at parents and others as models to improve ourselves and to be our best. God has created us and knows that we need real life models so that we can get the inspiration to follow His teachings. He has given us a number of models in the Quran, especially those of the prophets. The prophets loved God and obeyed Him in spite of all the challenges that they had to face throughout their lives. As a result, God blessed them with amazing courage and inspiration to overcome the challenges. In the Quran, you will never find any bad attribute linked with these prophets compared to what you find in other religious books, unfortunately. In the Quran, you will find them as perfect models. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, who practiced the Quran in the best way, became the most successful, as attested even by non-Muslims. About him, the Quran says, "Indeed, in the Messenger of Allah, you have a good example to follow." His life is an amazing example of how a person can love God and follow Him in spite of all kinds of challenges that may come from family, friends, community, and country. They include emotional, physical, financial, political, and administrative challenges. We see the example of Prophet Job, who had lost his family, friends, assets, as well as health. Look at his amazing patience and politeness as described in the Quran. And mention Job when he called to his Lord, "Great harm has afflicted me, and you are the most merciful of the merciful." As a result, God gave him multiple blessings at the end. We see how Prophet Joseph was patient and steadfast, even though he was made a slave and kept in a prison for a number of years. All these sufferings had started with the jealousy of his own brothers, yet when he got the power and resources, he not only forgave his brothers, but gave them all kinds of support and help. In spite of his life full of sufferings, he mentions only the positive aspects in one of his amazing prayers. Addressing his father, he says, "God has blessed me when He released me from prison and brought you out of the wilderness after the devil had sown conflict between me and my brothers. My Lord is most kind towards whomever He wills. He is the all-knowing, the most wise." You will find models of gratitude, perseverance, of well-wishing and service to humanity, of confronting injustice, and so many others. But for the sake of brevity, we mentioned only a couple of them here. The Quran also describes the evil role models of Fir'aun, Qarun, Abu Lahab, and bad leaders and followers of different nations. It then warns us to avoid following these models because all of them lost in this world and will face everlasting humiliation and punishment in the hereafter. And finally, don't forget that this miraculous book is brought by a prophet who could not read nor write. It is impossible for such a person to write such a great book. It can only be from God. So read the Quran. It is for you.
وجزاكم الله خير والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.